Hey guys, we're back again with another video. We're about to get that weeknight lawn work in. You know, got Bella over here in the background. She's just chilling, doing her thing. Say hey, Bella. Yeah, that's what I thought. Anyways, we're gonna go out here to the shed, get everything popping, get this new Honda fired up. We're gonna cut the front yard at 4 inches. So I hope you guys enjoy. Ain't gonna be a lot to this video, just some good old mowing, some good fashion, good old fashioned mowing, you know. So sit back, relax, grab you a nice beverage, whatever you like to do, and I hope you enjoy the video, guys. Ooh, look at those. Got the blades all sharpened up, ready to go. Got a nice edge on them. I mean, that edge is so slick, a mosquito would bust its ass. So, got them dual blades for the Honda. Looking right and tight. The factory sharpening job isn't quite that good, so. I sharpened them at work, and yeah, I would say they're pretty damn sharp. Cut my finger real good, like a razor, so. We're gonna put these on the Honda, get it popping.
Admire the skills. One hand in the crap out of this thing. Yeah. How's that what Connor says? Be a safety Sally. Unplug the lawnmower. About that life. I do it old fashioned backwards, grunt style. Like everything's where it's supposed to be. We'll give it a final look over. And the factory had these super freaking tight. They don't have to be that tight. I don't know why the factory would tighten them up that much. It's like over tightening your lug nuts on your car. It's just something you don't want to do. Because then you go to take them off and you got a freaking mess. Everything looks good. Good to go, fella.
All right, so here's a little update on the Bermuda. Look at it.
Look at it. It's starting to come in real nice. We got runners everywhere. I just put some black cow down a couple days ago. And it's got this Bermuda going crazy.
It's got it taken off. So hopefully here in a little while, this should be completely filled in and I should be able to reel mow it. So see if I can get a wide view.
Here's an update on the Bermuda for all you Bermuda lovers.
I got a little bit of Bermuda in my backyard, and before long, hopefully I have some Bahia. So we'll have St. Augustine, Bermuda, and Bahia. Yes, a little test plot I'm gonna do back there. So y'all hang tight, and there's an update on the Bermuda. Now let's get the mowing. So here's what it looks like before it's cut.
Nice and thick, nice and shaggy.
Yeah. That's why I had to sharpen the blades. Look at that. Look at that. It was tearing the crap out of it. So, I mean, this turf's really thick. Edges are nice and shaggy too. Gotta do something about those. So we're gonna hook it all up. St. Augustine is looking real good. Real nice. So the color on it's popping, man. That iron's really doing its job. Got the Honda right here waiting to do its thing. It's hungry, wants to eat.
Gotta bring it up to 4 inches.
What she looks like all cut, guys.
Nice and flat. I got a few divots.
Uneven spots.
Take care of those edges here in a minute. Get them hashtag extra crispy. Straggler.
Anyways, that's it, guys. lawn is super thick. I mean, it's so thick I can't even see the ground. That's how thick it is. It's ridiculously thick. I mean, the St. Augustine is pretty much 100% weed resistant. That's how thick it is. It's crazy. It's like a sea of green. I still got this little patch right here left to do. See if you can tell the difference between cut and uncut. The left side is cut. The right side is uncut. So yeah, it was a little bit overgrown. But what are you gonna do when you get an inch and a half of rain in 2 days? And it just keeps raining, so. Look at those edges right there, boy. All the way down. Look how tall that is. Let me get down low. That's 4 inch extra crispy right there, baby. It don't get no more extra crispy than that. All the way down. Yes, sir. Look at that. What you got, real low dad? Look at those flip-flop toes. Yes, sir. Keeping it crispy, baby. Extra crispy. You know it. You know it. Yes. Look at that, like a piece of cake. It's like walking on a mattress. Oh, just for you, my man. Extra crispy, baby. Hashtag extra crispy.